There's a distant call. It's the sound of a soul voice in the night. She's calling out to me. Listen, the voice of wisdom is so sweet. She calls out for me. She calls out for us. I must sing to her a melody. I must sing her song. There's no greater love than the love of Jesus. He has shown his love for me. He has shown his love for us. His love is unmeasured by gifts beneath the Christmas tree. I want to show you the love of Christ. His love is pure and is good for the soul. Love is a gift of God sent from above. There's a distant call. It's the sound of a soft voice in the night. She's calling out to me. I will sing to wisdom a melody. I will pray to God for wisdom's light to dwell with me. The night is noisy and dark, so you might not hear or see. Wisdom is calling for you and me. Remember to trust in God and trust that He is here. If we listen to wisdom and obey the words of Jesus. Whenever my heart becomes sad and blue, and the good things that I've done were done for you. Yet my soul lament and doubt enter my mind, because a search for someone who loves with godliness is hard to find. Whenever my heart becomes sad and blue, and the good things that I've done were done for you. Oh Lord, I can see your heavenly expanse and how it stretches forth to cover all the lands. Your heavenly glory stretches forth to cover every land. Whenever my heart becomes sad and blue, and the good things that are done were done for you. Oh God, I'm reminded of your divine plan, and I know that all the worlds are held by the power of your hands. Whenever my heart becomes sad and blue, and the good things that I've done were done for you, the good things that I've done were done for you.
Church of Christ, you would only kiss, and so do I.